and circuits surge, and electrodes ignite, and the PA system screams. Last call.
There is one man.
Yes, yes, you're
young.
You
standing
stop.
On a stage.
Yes, you don't stop.
Standing yes, amongst the stars. Studying yes, words written on paper attached to vinyl. Yes, fingers are pressed stop. Along the edges. Liquor breath blows dust. Quack drips from fingers. Thread needle to groove. Left hand on the crossfader. Then it's microphone checker, microphone checker. Microphone checker, microphone checker. And then it is heard. And then it is heard. Sounds that cut like 36 machete. From the Africans of the Serengeti, from the Aztecs to the Yeti. Picture the rhythm, the rhythm, the rhythm, the rhythm, the beat, the beat, the beat, the beat.
The beat, as the beat is the transportation system. Waiting for Maceo Parker to validate us, to inundate us, to recreate us. As we have been there from the beginning, but only got lost in the translation.
Hallelujah!
When God said,
let there be light.
His foot hit the pedal on the kick drum.
Come and get some. We are that beat.
From the beginning of time to right now.
From the end of now to the beginning of eternity.
We are that beat.
Channeling spirits across space and time.
Back to the now of this beginning.
We are that beat.
As time is running.
As time is running.
As time is running.
Is running. Is running. Is running. Is running.
Out. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child.
The Griot was born from the wellsprings of the mighty Mali Empire.
From
these ancient storytellers passed their trade down from generation to generation to generation, telling the histories, culture, and art of an entire race of people. We carried this seed with us across lonely waters into plantations, tenement farms, ghettos, affluent suburbs. And sometimes we did it with our dance. And sometimes we did it with our stories and words. And other times we did it through the bell of a horn.
For to the Griot, the medium may have changed, but the message remains the same. Miles Davis, Dizzy Gillespie, Sarah Vaughan and Nina Simone, Ella Fitzgerald, Thelonious Monk, Meryl Sanders, and Art Blakey, and the great, incomparable John Coltrane. Yes, the medium may have changed, but the message remains the same.
Hip-hop started out in the poem.
A bastard child of jazz and urbanity. Cultivating the minds of cosmic lyricists who became a breathing apparatus for a generation. A generation of you and you and you and us and we and them.
Where you want it, don't get it.
the street